what exactly is an otolaryngologist? The formal name for an otolaryngologist is otolaryngology head and neck surgeon. So typically, we manage problems from the clavicle up. This could include any kind of skin issue, like a skin lesion that requires excision for reconstruction. This includes the ears, anything from hearing loss to recurrent ear infections, or even inner ear tumors. This also includes basic nasal problems, like nasal obstruction, sinus issues, as well as nosebleeds. Commonly, we're dealing with issues in the throat, and most people are aware of the tonsils and the adenoids. But we also deal with malignancies of the throat, voice issues, cough issues, which oftentimes are related to acid reflux and allergy problems, as well as neck issues, such as thyroid disease, parathyroid disease, and salivary gland disorders. Commonly, an otolaryngologist will see a patient for snoring issues as well. So oftentimes, if there is a concern for snoring disorders or obstructive sleep apnea, a patient will be referred to an otolaryngologist for possible surgical options.